yesterday was unbearably hot. So, and with the chance of rain and the high humidity, there was no other, it was an easy decision on my part. We're having it inside, so thank God for that. And welcome, welcome. I'm so happy to be here and celebrate with you, but I have to begin by saying thank you. Thank you for trusting in us, your children, throughout this crazy year. And thank you for all your support. I'm looking forward to working with you many more years together. So thank you. Boys and girls, my cutie pies, you look so gorgeous today, all of you. And it is a special day for you. So I'm happy to be here with your parents and your friends, and to wish you well as you move on to first grade. Are you ready? Are you ready for first grade? So just as we begin every ceremony here at PS16, I ask that we stand and we say the Pledge of Allegiance. Ryan, can you help me with the pledge? Do we have the flag?
No.
All right, Ryan, you don't have the flag, but you can all.
There, Ryan.
Come stand next to the flag and hold it. That's a heavy flag. All right. You sure you got it? Okay. Let's salute the flag. Ready? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. May you see it. Thank you for giving us a big flag.
Thank you.
You guys are super smart, and you are the future. Remember that, you're the future. So never give up, and always follow your passion. What do I mean by that? Does anyone want to take a guess? What does that mean? Nina, Benina? Come on, Nina. What does that mean? Something you really, really love. Something you love so much, you just, it's like you're dreaming that. Okay? Never, always try. Always try. Okay? So on that note, I want to thank each and every one of you. I want to wish all of you good luck as you move on to first grade. And I want to congratulate the class of 2021. We were fooling around in the office, you know, like that's how we got through this year, giggling and laughing. However, our motto at PS68 is, where learning never ends. So we were fooling around, and I actually put it in my speech that we're thinking about changing our motto to, ready for this one? The school that gets things done. So we certainly get things done here. Thank you once again, and I look forward to working with you in the years to come. But I cannot end my speech without thanking our super duper staff, our teachers, the paras, school aides, and especially Miss Murphy, our assistant principal, who came to work every day, whether it be remote or in person. They were here to ensure that learning never ended, and made it a mission to keep your children safe. So thank you, thank you, thank you. Now, Ms. Murphy would like to say to you.
My third time, I think I would get this right. She's right behind me. But welcome, good morning everyone. Thank you for joining us on this special occasion for our kindergartners moving on to first grade. We are so excited, and as Ms. Kaffauer had stated, we're very excited to have Ms. Eisenman students to come into the building today. That's very exciting. Some of you may know pre-K, but the first time for kindergarten, I think that's, you guys are probably so excited to be in here. The first time some of you in this auditorium. Thank you again, parents, for all of your support this year. We know this was not the easiest year. It was difficult for the past year and a half, and we thank you for all of your continuous support and bearing with us for last-minute changes, as again, yesterday we were ready to have a ceremony outside, and then we changed to have it in the building. But thank you again for continuing to support us through the year. And I'd like to also thank Ms. Eisenman and Ms. Tella for your great job, your tremendous work this year. We know it wasn't easy, but you guys got our students ready for first grade. So congratulations to all of you for moving on to first grade.
Thank you. your tissues. I read back from mine. Okay. Here we go. This is an unknown author, but I could get a copy of this to you if you wanted it. Dear parents, I worked with your flower and helped it grow. I'm returning it now, but I want you to know this flower is precious, as dear as can be. Love it, take care of it, and you will see. A bright new bloom with every day. It grew and blossomed in such a wonderful way. In September, just a bud. January, a bloom. Now, a lovely blossom. I'm returning in June. Remember this flower, as dear as can be. Though rightfully yours, part will always belong to me. Okay, so this is Ms. Eisenman's class of 2021. Some of my students are remote right now. Hi guys, I see you. Some of my students are remote, so I'm going to call their names as well. When I say your name, guys, when I say your name, stand up so Ms. Satella can give you your certificate, okay? Okay. Tiffany Almanza. Yarel Balcaster. Hi guys, I see you in there. Juliana.
Thank you. So very quickly, parents from my class, I just want to thank you again for sending your kids to school. I love them. They are phenomenal. They have grown so much, and I cannot be proud of them. Can you please let them go to me over the summer? Let them have them go home, okay? And I will miss them all, but they are so good. They have to come by and say hi to one of our students. Thank you so much for sending them and for doing all the hard work at home that needs to be done as well. Thank you.
Your shoes. I know how hard it was. It's not easy to work with your 5 and 6 year olds every day on schoolwork, on getting online, everything else, and you were all there right next to them the whole time. I mean, there was never a time where I would say, oh, maybe mommy can help you with that, or maybe daddy can help you with that, or your grandma, or whoever it was. There was always someone there, and I really appreciate it. Did a terrific job, and you're graduating too, as far as I'm concerned, from kindergarten, and your students will be going to school now, and you'll be able to relax, and thank you, and it's been hard emotionally on everybody with everything that's been going on, and I really thank you. You've helped me through a lot, I've helped you through a lot, and it was a wonderful year, so thank you. I'll never ever forget this group. They were just terrific.
Hold your certificates facing your parent. Like this. Your belly. There you go. I am proud to present to you a class of 2021. Congratulations, boys. Going to have the students come and meet their parents at their seat, and then we have parting gifts. The teachers on this side is Ms. Mattella's class, and on the right side is Ms. Eisenman's class. So there'll be an opportunity for you to take photos on the stage with the teacher and some refreshments as you exit our ceremony. Thank you once again. Have a great summer, and I was just reminded to tell you, be sure to sign your child's out. So, have a great summer. Looking forward to many, many